Spring has sprung, there's no more rain, but I still gotta go on the subway train. Wait a minute, wait a minute, what's this? A dinosaur show! In this case, it was all about this guy. He's a Spinosaurus. Very big back in the day. Bigger than Elvis. He was bigger than Tyrannosaurus. This here is Tyrannosaurus, feeling a little threatened. This is Spinosaurus threatening. Tyrannosaurus feeling threatened again. A lot of emotions, a lot of emotions. Here's a lady who is actually showing what it's like to be a protagonist. What do you call it? A paleontologist. And there's some of her paleontological results. Well, that was about it. Not as good as the last dinosaur show, but then we got to see early Japanese tech. Look, this is a very early cell phone. No, wait. No, it's a sundial. Another sundial. Lots of beautiful old, old clocks. Beginning of thinking about time, which was maybe not such a good idea. In the early days, the samurais, they just got up whenever they felt like it. Now, as this technology advanced, they said, oh my God, it's 8:30, I gotta go out and kill someone. And here we see the beginnings of microscopy, which is not the Xerox of a crucifix, my cross copy. Never mind. Next, we went to, look at this. This is a giant sphere. We stood inside the sphere and all this stuff is projected all around us. 360 degree theater. Everywhere there's a dinosaur or maybe a fish or see a bird catching a fish. And then there's the explanation of the food chain you're gonna see. Over here's a tuna, but look, it's just part of a chain there, and eventually winds up in the restaurant with Japanese people rushing around making sushi. Look at them. They're in a hurry. And then you go higher, higher, higher in the food chain. This was a wonderful exhibit. Suddenly you're above the ocean and looking at the earth. And that's life. This is Andy's first ride on the Yuro Kamome line that goes over the bridge to Odaiba. There's always a lot of pretty girls on this train. If you're 8 years old, what more could you ask? Then the big round circle going over the bridge. Get past the people, get past
the hitmen. Oh, that rocky road is so good. I wanna get on the good foot. Good foot. I gotta get on the good foot. Going down to the trip, let all hang out. I wear so
a duck, Dad!
Heading home now, and again, what more could an 8-year-old ask for? Or an 80? In order to maintain alertness, the drivers are required to make certain gestures. For instance, if another train is coming, to not bump into the train, but to keep a little distance there between approaching trains. Of course, if he doesn't maintain the space between the trains, the consequences could be devastating.